Ignorance is an infinite space. That's our playground as scientists. In the universe of stem cell-based therapies, we identified four areas to explore. The first one, sitting at the crossroads of biology and biophysics, is biomimetism. There lie opportunities to replicate what takes place in the body in order to grow and differentiate stem cells in a more physiological way to make better cell therapy products. Then there are emerging technologies. With new tools and scientific approaches, we can upgrade cellular products and manufacturing processes to make them more efficient and robust. The third area we identified is safety and quality control. Advanced genetic tools and automatic analytics are needed to qualify cells at very high speed and make sure that cellular products are fit for grafting. Finally, there is the transplantation world, where we believe we can find ways to enhance the delivery and engraftment of therapeutic cells and promote their long-term survival. On planet Earth, there are millions of humans that are waiting for major advances in regenerative medicine. That's why we created the Stem Cell SpaceShot Grant. It's open to any PhD-level scientist. To apply, you just need to submit a one-page project description and a graphical abstract. The award? A $100,000 research funding to explore uncharted territories in stem cell-based therapies. Get aboard and give it your best shot. TreeFrog Therapeutics, cell therapy for all.